Let's go through everybody.
Well, what was it like to your first day as a saver out there?
Great first day. First day of camp's always pretty tough, but just get the legs going and get to know everybody.
Is it weird being out there? This is only your second team. Is it weird being out there in a saver uniform?
It's not weird. It's just exciting. It's a young group here, a very talented group. New coach, and we're just ready to rock and roll right now. We got a good group, and it's got a building camp right now.
Now, you had hip surgery in May. How are you feeling? You 100%?
Feeling good. Just starting to skate hard again and battle. So just getting back into it, getting back into the hard battles.
What have the months been like since the trade as you prepared for this?
Just mentally getting ready for a new team, new challenge, and coming back from hip surgery, just trying to get back to 100% and doing a lot of work in the offseason.
Did it make it a little easier having Jason here with you?
Yeah, for sure. He's a great guy. I've played with him for a bunch of years in Minnesota. So, and he's played here before too. So just asking him a lot of questions in the summer of where to live, what restaurants to go to, just makes me feel a lot more comfortable.
The time you spent playing with Jason in Minnesota, what was it about him as a person, as a player, that really struck you? Obviously we're familiar with him, but your impressions when you played with him?
He's just a great person, but what a great pro, always stretching, always taking care of his body. So he's just a role model for all the young guys. And like myself, when he first got to Minnesota, I just looked up to him a lot. He's also from Montreal, so he really bonded quickly.
You're in a unique situation where you're established, you're still pretty young. The Sabres want to give you a bigger role. How much does that excite you?
It's extremely exciting, and definitely coming to a new team, a lot of talent up front. New coach, how can you not be excited right now? And I'm coming off hip surgery, so I'm back to being healthy. Just getting back into it, and we're playing hockey for a living, so it's always exciting.
You've seen the Nashville defense up close quite a few times. You know how Housley coached him. Does that excite you now that he's your coach?
Definitely. He wants some north-south hockey. Definitely wants the D to be involved. So I feel like I have pretty good skating ability, so I think I'm going to mold really well into the system.
What has you the most excited about the prospect of this team or just the afternoon?
I feel like the hunger. Coming to a new team feels like my first year again, so just the hunger to get out there and just be the best I could be.
Sabres said they envision a larger role for you. What do you envision for yourself here?
I don't want to talk right now. I just want to show what I can do on the ice and work my way into the role that I earned.
Have you had any impressions of your new teammates yet?
It's a young group, a fun group, very excited. I just feel a lot of excitement in here, and I definitely feel like the group's really tight-knit. So I just want to be, getting to know everybody a lot better, but it's a very tight group here, so I feel like we're going to have a lot of success.
Do you know any of the other guys other than Jason?
I know DeLaurier. I worked out with him in the summer, and then Justin Falk was in Minnesota. Larson was in Minnesota. Traded for Matt Molson at the deadline in 2014. So I know Pouliot too. He was in Houston when I went up there, when I first got called up to Minnesota, and I went to the minors. So I know a bunch of guys.
What's your favorite thing about Buffalo so far? What have you discovered, I guess?
So far, the weather's been great. Everyone says it's going to be terrible weather here, but you know what? It's a small town, but really friendly people. And I'm just living out here by the water, and I feel like a lot of green space, a very beautiful place, good restaurant, so I'm excited.
Did you know you were going to get traded? It seemed like you knew from quotes I read.
I always had a feeling that someone was going to get dealt, and I was definitely in the mix, but don't want to think about it too much. But at the time, it was wearing on me a little bit, but now that I'm here, just excited, I'm putting that behind me, I'm just focusing on me and playing hockey.
How close is this team, you think?
Best one, guys?
Turning the corner.
This team has a lot of talent, so definitely we have the talent in here. Really tight group, so it's up to us now to build this in training camp. New coach, new system, so it's up to us to make it happen.